when they were joined in the shallows by a pod of dolphins. Said Costello reports the close encounter with the family of four, including a dolphin calf, was all captured on camera.
In the waters of Melbourne's western port, a flash of fin. Four bottlenose dolphins joining in on a Sunday dip.
They're quite playful, like they were swimming, like doing circles around us, like they're sort of teasing us, like doing circles and swimming out and then coming back and swimming out, doing a little show, like just showing off in front of us. It was very cute.
The inquisitive group arrived at midday, thrilling a lucky trio of beachgoers in the right place at the right time.
Filming underwater and they're smiling at us and like, it was insane. We loved every minute of it.
Among the dolphin family, a developing calf. From the sand, other locals also managed to snag a few mementos.
They were doing lots of tricks, I think, to impress us, so they could come back.
This beach, part of a large natural nursery area for dolphins.
What we have here is globally unique and significant.
For 30 years, the mammals have been closely observed in this region.
Yeah, the best thing to do is just stay still in the water, don't splash, don't try and get them to come over, just enjoy the experience of them being curious.
This friendly finned family, captured on camera, forms part of a dolphin population of around 100 across Port Phillip Bay and Western Port. There are two types of dolphins in our waters, the bottlenose and the common dolphin species. Keen bay watchers later spotted the group again out at sea, while news of their visit to shore continued to make a splash.
It's pretty amazing, like, not something that happens every day.
Seb Costello, 9 News.